everyone. Today I have a really quick classroom haul for you guys. It's a Target and Dollar Tree haul. So I'll be showing you what I got today. I hope you guys enjoy it. So first I'm gonna start with the Target things because I don't have a lot of that. So I just got these. I got these borders here. So I got these ones. These ones are double-sided. So pretty cool. They're these rainbow ones and that's my classroom theme. And then they have these stripes on the back, black and white. These pencil ones. And then on the other side, crayons. And it's kind of funny because I didn't notice they were double-sided. So I actually got two of these, but that's okay because I like them. And then I got this one, which I love because, again, my theme is rainbow. So this is what I'm really trying to focus on to make my classroom look more, you know, put together and fit my theme. And then this is the back, which I think is really cute too. Black and white alphabet. Okay, then I got some tissue. This is the starting the Dollar Tree part. So I got some tissue for my classroom. I got some forks, knives, and spoons for when I forget them. Always happens. I got this lint roller because you never know when you're gonna need one. Got some cleaning wipes. Got some napkins because, again, sometimes you need that kind of stuff in your classroom. Got some plates. And I got all of my community supply bins, so I'm so excited about that because I've been thinking a lot about what I wanted to do with that. So finally got these and I'm gonna start making my labels tonight. And then I got these for my book bins, so I'm gonna start making labels for that too. So that is it, you guys. I've been really stressing out with trying to figure out what I want my classroom to look like with all this COVID mess, but I finally just realized, and remember guys, I'm a first year teacher, so there's a lot of pressure at once, especially again with the pandemic on top of everything and being new. But I finally just realized that for me, it's very important to have a classroom that looks like a classroom. So I'm doing things like this, like getting what I need in there. And even if we don't have kids for a while, like everybody's predicting, I still want my classroom to feel like a classroom. And I still, you know, even for remote teaching from my classroom, I want it to look like a classroom. And I can start doing things like making my book bins and community supply bins and getting those projects ready. Because I will need them eventually, and I'm trying to look at it like I have the advantage of having extra time before the kids come to work on these projects little by little. So we'll get there, but I just kind of wanted to share this with you guys. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and yeah, make sure to comment what your favorite item was, as always, what you liked the most, and I will talk to you guys soon. Bye!